Morning Becomes Eclectic. It's 89.9 KCRW, a little after 20 minutes past 11 on this Thursday morning. Ladytron are just wrapping up a swing through Southern California, and I'm happy to say that they stopped off to visit us before they get back on an airplane and travel somewhere else. Welcome, guys.
Hi.
Thanks for coming in. We appreciate it. Let's hear some music. We'll come back. We'll talk about the desert. We'll talk about all sorts of other things with Ladytron. They're our guests on Morning Becomes Eclectic.
Okay, this is Destroy Everything You Touch. this is called International Dateline. This is called Soft Power.
Broken glass is luxury.
This is sugar.
Morning Becomes Eclectic. It's 89.9 KCRW. Our guests in studio this morning are Ladytron. It's a new CD called The Witching Hour. And they were in the desert, I guess, just a couple of days ago out at Coachella. How was that?
It's fun. It was 3 years since we've been there.
Right.
Since we played there. And yeah, very hot, obviously. Mm-hmm. The set was great, though. It was really good fun.
Do you notice any difference at the festival 3 years on? As you said, you were there 3 years ago. I think this is the sixth or seventh year they've been doing it. I mean, obviously, band lineups change, but it's essentially kind of like Groundhog Day. You're in the same place again.
Yeah, the same place, and you've got the same amenities backstage. You've got the same massage tent. You've got the same...
Is it kind of like that when you guys are touring? I mean, you sort of go back to places, and you're like, oh, that's right. It's another place where we get up, and there's a bowl of fruit in the cupboard. I mean,
there's a lot of hummus.
You know, I don't know. Speaking as a Brit, you will appreciate the difference between playing gigs on the West Coast compared to home. So we've really got no complaints.
Yeah, I think they just give you like a bottle of beer back home or something.
Yeah.
Well, welcome to the studios. It's been a while. We've been hoping to get you guys in, so thanks for coming. The album is the third album. Is that right?
Yeah.
How do you think the sound of Ladytron has evolved over three albums? Is that a fair question to ask sort of straight off? I mean, because there's clearly an evolution that to me seems to have come from playing live. I don't know if that's true.
Yeah, it is. It's like we toured Light and Magic, the last album, for about a year, and by the end of it, what we sounded like live is more like the sound of this new album. You know, by the end of that tour, we were thinking if we recorded this album now, it would sound more like we did live. So that's probably the most obvious way it's evolved.
What does that mean, though? I mean, what does that bring? I mean, obviously, you go out and you tour for a long time. You play the songs, you know them inside out. The people always talk about bands being tight, etc., etc. What does that then bring back to the studio process for you?
It makes you aware of more dynamics, things like that. Things you don't notice if you're working essentially on like bedroom production. You don't realize. You know, you don't realize what happens when you do a certain thing. If you know, you're at Coachella and there's 20,000 people watching or whatever, when you're sitting at home on your laptop.
It's a little bit different, right?
Yeah.
I'm talking with Daniel. Helen's also got the microphone as well. Do you guys like traveling? Is it a big part of the process for you? I mean, some bands just prefer to be in the studio and just do their thing, and the gig is kind of like almost incidental. Do you guys actually enjoy the traveling?
Yeah, I mean, obviously we really enjoy going to like new places and experiencing new things, different cultures and things. But as well, we do enjoy time in the studio as well, because I mean, you can't go on tour for the whole year, you know. I don't know what we would turn into. So it's nice to have a bit of both, you know. I mean, this tour is probably about 3.5 weeks, a month long, something like that. And then once we've finished over here, we'll go back and play some festivals over the summer, and then probably in November, hopefully, get back into the studio and start on the fourth album.
I think we're going to come back and tour in the autumn over here again, actually. We're sort of planning that at the moment.
September, October, yeah.
Yeah.
Now, the previous album was actually recorded in Los Angeles, wasn't it? Some of it anyway, Light and Magic?
Yeah, with Mickey Petralia in Los Feliz.
When did you decide that the new album would be more of a sort of home project?
I suppose it's like, you know, it's exciting. It's a good story to record in another city. But if you just want to focus on the music, it's best to just do it close to home and then, you know, really focus on it. And there's LA has lots of distractions, you know. Liverpool doesn't really have that many.
I'm going to throw it back to you guys for our second set. It's Ladytron. The album is called Witching Hour, and we're going to give away some copies of that before we wrap things up at the end. But we got another set. We're going to throw it back to the guys in the studio.
This is High Rise.
Same page, no sunrise.
darkness falling, new day dawning, black sun rising. We are on the same high, you and I, open on the same page, no sunrise.
Завършва. Пролета не чака мостите, затворен глушът не видя, а огънят гореше слънцето, изпино нищо не запалва, глушът не видя, а огънят гореше. Глушът не видя, а огънят гореше, пръците се бият пъти, пак изчезва. Защото, защо завършва? Защото, защо завършва? Защото, защо завършва? Все една да вечеряш, друго мине, разменяш пушек, не видя, а огънят гореше сън, пак късно гониш, мине, разменяш пушек, не видя, а огънят гореше, пръсти джоба, криеш глубине, разменяш пушек, не видя, а огънят гореше, сън за всяко, търсиш всяката, намираш пушек, не видя, огънят гореше. Завършва. Завършва, завършва, защото, защото.
Song is called Last One Standing.
Morning Becomes Eclectic at 89.9 KCRW. Our guests in studio this morning, Ladytron. Thanks so much for coming in. We appreciate it.
Thanks for having us.
Where are you off to next?
We're going to Buenos Aires.
That's
tomorrow.
Tough.
Yeah.
That'll be rough.
One gig.
Just one gig.
Yeah. Straight back.
And then festivals and all that kind of stuff this summer. And you were saying a moment ago that you might be back here in the fall, autumn.
Yeah. Yeah, come out now.
Well, it's good to meet you. Thanks, guys.
Thanks a lot.
Appreciate it. Ladytron, our guest on Warner Becomes Eclectic this morning. We have some copies of the album, The Witching Hour, to give away to our subscribers in just a moment's time. And if you would like to win a copy of the new album, it's called The Witching Hour. We're going to get the guys to sign them for us. 877-600-KCRW. That's 877-600-5279. If you've not won anything from us in the last 90 days, call us with your member number and get a copy of the Ladytron album, The Witching Hour. 877-600-KCRW, 877-600-5279. This is subscriber-supported 89.9 KCRW, Santa Monica, KCRI, Indio Palm Springs, KCRU, Oxnard Ventura, KCRY, Mojave, Antelope Valley. It is handpicked music and NPR News, streaming and podcasting at KCRW.com. We are a community service of Santa Monica College. News coming up at the top of the hour from NPR. To the Point is also on, hosted by Warren Olney. If you'd like to check out more music now, our music stream is online 24/7, kcrwmusic.com. This program will be rebroadcast on that channel a little later on today as well. And the show is also archived on demand at kcrw.com. Morning Becomes Eclectic airs Monday through Friday in Los Angeles, 9 a.m. until 12 noon at 89.9 KCRW. My thanks to the band Ladytron, to Tim Hewsom at Redbird, Ray Guiner, our sound engineer this morning. Joe Harwick was our sound intern. Hans Persson, the band's engineer. Marty Matulis, our web video producer. Special thanks to Jason Groman and John Lewis. And Anahi Bustillos, our production assistant in studio this morning. Arianna Morgenstern produces our program. We'll do another one tomorrow. Hopefully you'll join us. Different songs. Mostly.